I asked you on this programme, I think a year or so ago, why you never interview UK finance ministers. Look at the context for the budget. You've got a UK Tory government.
Happy. Thank you, David, if he's watching, happy to interview.
He told me that last time you would do this, but you've now got a situation where a Tory UK government has over £2 trillion in debt. They have ballooned the national debt. They've got massive overspends projected on HS2, on Crossrail, on Airwave, the emergency communications.
Because the UK government, in your view, wastes money, it's all right for the Scottish government to waste money.
Let me finish the point. The point is, the cake that's available to Scotland is reduced because of the incompetence of the Tory government.
Okay.
Added to that, we don't even get the benefit of a UK budget before having to set our budget.